Don't you hate it when this happens? We'll get to some gratuitous destruction footage here in just a minute. But first, let's talk about the aftermath. That computer is about to be obliterated, along with all the data stored on it. Wouldn't it be nice if there was a way to make sure that regardless of what happens to that computer, all the important documents, photos, and spreadsheets on it are still safe? That's precisely what backup software is for. At its core, a backup is just an exact copy of your data, and backup software is a program or app that makes that copy for you on an automatic and predictable basis. The differences between the various types of software come in when we start talking about how that copy's made, where it's going, whether it's possible to have multiple copies, and who else has access to the copies of your data. The reason you want a backup copy of your data is to protect your information and memories from being destroyed when something completely normal like a hard drive failure or a laptop assassin comes to call. The strongest backup software solutions will allow you to store multiple versions of your files in the cloud so that you can easily roll back following something like file corruption or ransomware. These solutions will also allow you to securely backup your data to a place that only you can access. There are lots of tools on the market for syncing some of your data and sharing it with others. However, when we're talking about a security tool like backup, you'll want dedicated software that keeps your data safe no matter what happens, rather than a tool that's designed to make it possible for others to access your private information at the click of a single button. For backup software, you're going to want something like CrashPlan. Now, here's a treat for sticking around.